Let's ask Google, where are dentures made? There are two things to consider, because if you're thinking about performing dentures, you need to know two things: that half of the process is done in the office and half of the process is done in the lab. So that's why all doctors, or most of the doctors, they have lab on site, or they have a lab that is working hand to hand, shoulder to shoulder, where you're doing all the work together. Why is this? Because if you're gonna do extractions, you're gonna do all the impressions, they're gonna need to be done on the office. And then those impressions need to go to the lab. That's where you do the waxing to restore the height and to restore the layout of the teeth. And they need to come again to the office. Then you try them in into the patient. Once the patient loves them and they say, thumbs up, it's perfect, they go inside to the lab. So you can process them and they're gonna be inside the oven and all the wax will go out, and then you will put the acrylic, and then you need to remove all the accidents, you need to do all the polishing, and they go again into the patient's mouth. All those processes back and forth, obviously with the correct protocols of sanitization, and they go in and out until the patient has them perfect. One of the biggest differences with this type of procedures is that if you have more advanced techniques. One of those advanced techniques is called snapping dentures. The only difference is that on the first day you put the implants and everything goes around those implants. So at the end, when you have the housings and the pickup of the O-rings, you will have beautiful snapping dentures with great anchorage. The difference with that is going to make it way more simpler to do the adjustments, because you don't need to wear glues like you need to do it with dentures, and the adjustments are more complex on regular dentures. With snapping dentures, you just place them in, get those levelings, and problem solved. They're ready to eat and chew and bite anything like hard, like broccoli or steak. With dentures, it's more complex. So that's important to understand. Where dentures are made, both are combined procedures between the lab and the office. But at the end, you need to have a professional as a doctor, and you need to have a professional in the lab. So they combine their talents and everything works out right. I'm Dr. Asate, diplomate of the American Board of Oral Implantology, the ABOI. Thank you.